I visited a fish pond earlier to look for the organisms that are prevalent there. These are the videos.